and all that, man.
Has a special relationship with his bike.
Well, that's my baby, my bike. We spend quite a few hours in the shop talking to each other. She knows that she needs to take care of me.
And tonight, at this California Speedway, the two of them try to fight for the championship. At first, they look like the perfect couple. But like every relationship, this one has its ups and downs.
Well, I think we were on the second lap. Just unfortunately, got pushed a little wide, and down I went.
But Bobby's bike is not going to take this lying down.
Oh, the bike definitely got up quicker than I got up. I think it just took off on its own.
To heck with the race. This bike's mad and decides the best thing to do is cool off with the fans.
The Ghostrider bike. I think a lot of the competitors do worry about it a little bit. They know that it can be very wild at times. Everybody is always worried about racing with my bike. It doesn't need me on the bike to go that fast.
Next time Bobby brings his bike to a race, you might as well just watch it from the stand.